Welcome to Atlantic Dermatology. We're located in Wilmington, North Carolina, and I'm Dr. Crane. I'm a board-certified dermatologist, and I'm here to talk about alopecia areata. Alopecia areata is hair loss in circles, and this is a common condition. Often it'll pop up out of nowhere, and you may notice, wow, I have a circular area of hair loss, or your hairdresser may notice it. Nothing to panic over, because alopecia areata is usually a temporary condition. Basically, your immune system is overreacting a little bit and temporarily shutting off circular areas of hair follicles. As dermatologists, we have lots of tricks we can do to help bring back the hair, and we can bring it back faster by injecting a steroid into the area. Usually Kenalog or intralesional triamcinolone will inject it into the area of hair loss. The triamcinolone pushes away the immune system that's shutting down those hair follicles, and by pushing away these immune cells, it basically lets the hair grow back like normal. The hair starts to come back, and then it comes back gray initially. Several months later, it starts to grow in your normal hair color. So don't panic about any of those stages. It's all normal. If you see the hair loss, don't worry. If you see it come back gray, don't worry. So if you have alopecia areata or hair loss in circles, and if it's bothering you, then see your dermatologist and look into Kenalog injection treatments to bring back that hair.